Hi, it's Maggie. This is the last episode in the mini-series No Pattern Papers. So today we're focusing on washi. I have so much washi, and I'm sure you guys do too, and I hardly ever use it. So I really wanted to focus on washi at least one time throughout this series. So the one in the middle is stars, and I actually opened that for this series, and I've had it forever. The one I just put down that looks like blue poppies, I've had that one forever. It's more of a scotch tape than a washi tape. And it was the first one that I picked out of the drawer that I wanted to use, and I almost forgot to put it on. So that's going to be my design. And I'm just gonna trim off all those edges. The picture is of scenery of Kona, Hawaii. My husband and I went, I think it was 2017. I have to look it up. But it was just gorgeous. So I'm not really sure what I want to do with the dead white space. So I'm just looking for some bits. Don't really find anything in there. So then I pull out my green and blue bins and find some stuff that's been left over from other kits or collections or just things I've made myself. So I've made the heart shapes and the tag, the little aqua blue shapes, just on a die cutter. Almost put the S upside down. I really like how this layout turned out. I didn't really know what I was really going to do as far as embellishments went, because I didn't really have anything for to match the washi. Like, I don't know which collections these are from or whatever, or anything like that. But I think it looks good. And I really hope that you guys like this series and that you will keep trying to think outside the box a little bit and maybe not use pattern paper every single layout, or you know, try making a monochromatic page one time, or see, I like that. Well, thanks again for watching the series, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.